was the hardest part of this whole day.
In about 2 minutes, we'll start preparing for the show, which will include a quick shower, a trip over to the Nautilus Club across the street, where we'll work out vigorously for 16 minutes.
Thank you. Well, it's really hot here at the Wiltern Theater, ain't it? Well, something I got. Anyway, here's one you might remember. Thank you very much. Thank you. How about a rousing hand from my old friend of many years? And a lot of years, and we're still playing together. Why don't you give him a big hand? This is Mike Campbell here. We got a song for you now. This is from our Southern Accents album. It's an unusual song. It's called It Ain't Nothing to Me. Yeah.
she let him soar. She turned around and let him go. Did he say you better watch your step? Or you won't get hurt yourself. Someone's gonna tell you lies, cut you down a size. Someone's gonna tell you lies, cut you down to size. Don't do it like that. Don't do it like that. Baby, baby, baby. No, 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 no. Don't do it like that. Don't do it like that. What about love, you girl? Don't do it like that. Cause somewhere deep down inside, someone is saying, listen, honey, can you see? Baby, you would bury me if you're a Republican. Give someone else a try. You know you better watch your step, or you won't get hurt yourself. Someone's gonna tell you lies, cut you down to size. Don't do it like that. Don't do it like that. Honey, honey, honey. No, hey, why? No, don't do it like that. Don't do it like that. What if I need you, baby?
Dedicate this whole show to all of you that I saw out there on the sidewalk, you know, who kind of spent the night out there and stuff. A lot of you think we don't appreciate that because we do. It's been a long time, you know, it's been a long time since we've been out on a tour. This is the first one in several years. Real nice to be back. We were gonna go, you know, like last year, and then I had a fit one night and broke my hand against the wall, and I haven't done that since. It's a real drag, you know, they drive you down to the emergency room. The doctor says, so you're a guitar player. He says, I don't think you're gonna play the guitar anymore, son. I said, fuck that, you know? Yeah, I just went through a lot of days of just, you know, picking up my guitar at home, and I just couldn't get it together, you know, and I'd pick it up every day. And one day after many months, you know, I picked it up, I was sitting there in my house, and I looked at it real hard, you know, and I went... Yeah.
see one more card. You take it on faith, you take it to the heart. The waiting is the hardest part. We'll be right back.
Thank you. I think you should, at this point, because nobody else can really do it, you should give a big hand to Stan Lynch playing the drums. And I think we should hear it for Denmont Tench playing the piano. Let's hear it for Howie Epstein here playing the mandolin and the bass guitar, singing the harmony with all his might. And here we go again. When this tour's over, this is one of the things I'm gonna miss the most, you know, is this next song coming. Close your eyes, because we're going to the land of Alice now.
Don't come around to you no more.
Boy, thank you very much. She was nice of you. Let's hear it for the Revelettes singing their hearts out up here. Miss Carol Sue Hill and Miss Pat Peterson. I seen this guy in Florida one time with all this leather on walking into this old redneck bar. And I wrote this song, and I call it Spike, the legend of the boy with the dog collar on.
us about life. Can you tell me? Can you tell me?
Could I have a big hand for the horn section up here, the solo riffs? Jimmy, you just met, is now playing the saxophone. On the trumpet, we got Lee Thornburg. Can you hear it from Lee? And on the trombone, a guy that's just made this tour a delight and certainly is a man among men. Let's hear it for Nick Lane. Says a prayer for me.
Yeah.
It's alright. somebody must have kicked you around, so. Who knows, maybe you were kidnapped, tied up, taken away, and held a ransom.
Thank you so much. This has been a very special night for us. See you.
Ooh. you feel like singing. You really feel like singing.
We feel all right? I said, do you feel all right? You know, sometimes when I might feel a little lonely, when I might be downhearted, I might have a worried mind, I might feel a little lonely, I might be downhearted, but I know somewhere deep down inside, if I just keep on pushing, keep on trying. Keep on pulling, keep on fighting, baby. Keep on pushing, keep on trying. Keep on pulling, now I just keep on fighting. I know somehow, someday, somewhere, I'm gonna make things just a little bit better, baby. I'm gonna make it better, baby.
Love, save the fire. Forget about peace.
haven't done this in a while, so. Takes a lot of audience participation.
Tragic my way, that's the highway, that's the bed.